Hey, you just need to look at the symbols across the top of the door and click the appropriate color matching the symbol in order. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more.